This week is the Open de Espana Feminino, with tricky greens here, tight fairways, very resort-style course, and last year's winner, Laura Davies, I think can go back-to-back.